Let us pray. Be merciful to us, O God, because of your constant love, because of your great mercy. Wipe away our sins of commission and omission. During this legislative stalemate, help our lawmakers to test all things by their conscience, seeking to do right as you give them the ability to see it. Stir their hearts, making them bold to follow your ways. In these days that try our souls, strengthen our weakness, replacing cynicism with faith and cowardice with courage. We pray in your holy name. Amen.